So after 6 years, literally 6 years, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but after 6 years, we decided to travel outside of US. We are going to Portugal for 5 days. It's only 5 days, but yeah, I think the last time we traveled was about 6 years ago, so we are very, very excited. We are at the airport, as you can see.
Yes, we are on a slow mo. It's gonna take us forever to get there. We are 5 hours early to 5 hours early. Literally, we came 5 hours early. Once we got to the airport in Lisbon, we went to buy Lisbon card. You could buy one for 24 hours, you could buy one for 48 hours or 3 days. So we bought the one for 3 days. If you use public transportation, you want to see the attractions in Lisbon, you could travel with this card as far as metro and public transportation is, and also get lots of discounts when you visit attractions. So we did get the 3 days, and we took the metro to the hotel. We actually took the metro to see a couple of sightseeing and the day trip, so definitely worth it.
We had to wait till 3 o'clock, so we bought the ticket, and then we bought ticket for Moorish Castle. So we came to Moorish Castle to walk around and see, and then we will go to Pena Castle after. So one thing is that if you get the Pena Castle tickets and it's for 3 o'clock, you can use your Lisbon card. If you buy Lisbon card at the airport, you can use your Lisbon card to get 50% off. So if you have Lisbon card, when you go see attractions, show them your Lisbon card and you get a discount.
Thank you. Thank you.